ingredients is 1/4 pound of shrimp. The mixture of the one I did earlier. And then butter, 2 tablespoons butter, garlic, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 teaspoon of ginger, and then 2 tablespoons of onions, minced.